Good morning, Richmond Rams.
Welcome to RAMTV. We are your anchors, Ava and
Delaney. Today is Tuesday, October 21st, 2021, and it is C Day.
Just a few reminders about proper bus behavior. Students should be seated in their assigned seats and remain seating at all times.
Please make sure that you are facing forward and keeping your hands and feet out of the aisles so the other students can exit the bus quickly and quietly.
Keep hands, feet, and belongings yourself, and keep all food, drinks, and materials in your backpacks.
Use kind and appropriate words only. Mr. Wilson and Dr. Lashinsky monitor the bus videos to ensure the students are being respectful, accountable, motivated, and safe.
Hola, today for our Start with Hello challenge, we want you to share three of your favorite things with someone sitting near you. You could share your favorite food, color, TV show, game, or place to go on vacation. See if you have anything in common with your neighbor. All it takes is a hello. Please wear green tomorrow in support of our Start with Hello awareness this week.
Attention all 5th and 6th grade students. Do you enjoy reading, having fun, and being challenged? Then the Richland Elementary Reading Team is for you. There will be an informational meeting in Mrs. Cook's room this Thursday, September 23rd, after school until 4:15, so you can learn more about this exciting opportunity. If you are unable to attend, please see Mrs. Cook for important information. The first practice will be held on Wednesday, September 29th, after school until 4:45.
Let's take it outside for today's weather.
Smart sound.
Good morning, Ram Nation. Today will be a cloudy day with a slight chance for some rain. The high will be 69.
Tonight, the clouds will remain and looks like we will have some rain with a low of 63.
Let's head back for the rest of today's news.
Today's lunch is fish sandwich on a bun. Tomorrow's lunch is chicken tenders. Wednesday.
Thank you. Study hard, treat others with respect, and have a tremendous Tuesday.
Let's continue to build our chain reaction of kindness. And remember, we are respectful, accountable, motivated, and safe. We are the Rams.
What do you do whenever the clock strikes 13?
You get a new clock.